Good afternoon. I'm Glenn Walker.
And I'm Lou Parker. We begin with breaking news this afternoon from University Park, where authorities are investigating a stabbing on a Metro bus.
This is the latest in a string of violent incidents plaguing the transit system. KTLA 5's Kareen Wynter live at the scene with an update on what we know so far. Kareen?
Well, Glenn and Lou, officers, they just removed the police tape, but this is a bus behind me where that altercation occurred. The stabbing, it happened just after 12:30 this afternoon. This is along the area of Figueroa and Adams. Take a look at this now. More shots from Sky 5. Sky 5 was above the scene. Police, they immediately responded here following reports of a stabbing, and it appears that there are actually two different nearby locations. Now, officers, they wouldn't give me a lot of information out here at the scene, but this fight reportedly started on the Metro bus, and they said two individuals were involved in some sort of altercation. One person was stabbed. There's a lot of blood here on the sidewalk. Officers also telling me that they found two weapons here at the scene, but that only one was used in this incident. We saw police tape, as mentioned, officers around two different locations just blocks apart. Now, it's unclear if that person who was stabbed got off the bus and stumbled to that second location with all of the trail of blood that we observed. No condition on that individual, but the LAPD says that person is expected to survive. Here's more from passengers.
Yeah, as a single mom with a toddler and two teenagers, it makes me scared.
I don't feel good. I don't feel good, to be on the inside of the bus is scary.
And the bus driver was not involved in this incident. We were able to confirm that with the LAPD. The stabbing comes following multiple high-profile violent attacks on Metro public transit, assaults on Metro and its drivers, its operators, also passengers, totaled about 160 last year. That's an increase from previous years. Those assaults continue this year, some deadly. Metro has implemented new safety measures to protect its drivers, to protect the public. But passengers we spoke with today, they told us it's simply not enough. They say a lot of times people who are mentally disturbed, they hop on the bus, they try assaulting the bus driver, they try harassing passengers. They say they've had enough, especially people who rely on public transit. They don't have cars to get to and from work. And so this is something that they use every day, and they really fear for their safety, their family's safety. But again, one person stabbed here this afternoon in University Park. We're still awaiting that condition. The LAPD saying that individual is expected to survive. We'll have much more coming up on the KTLA 5 News at 4. That's the latest here in University Park. I'm Kareen Wynter. We'll send it back to you now in the studio.